Caleb come in?
No.
We've got him cornered. We're taking him down right now.
Whitney knocks the acetylene to cut through.
They know where we are. Why aren't they coming after us?
That's what worries me. Take him back to the main lobby. Hold position behind the elevator shaft. Be a good place to defend.
Where are you going?
If I don't come back and you get cornered, you might not want to get taken alive. Your call.
Sir.
Girl like you. Nasty.
We had a girl one time. Girl about your age and, just saying, save the last bullet for yourself.
Yeah, and I'll save the second to last one for you.
Sure. So you're a mutant. Most of you poor fuckers got three stumpy arms or no arms. But I guess you lucked out. You fit together pretty well. Psychic. So fucked up. Yeah, I heard about your kind. Kind of hard to believe it's real. Like, what am I thinking about right now?
Picturing a violent sexual liaison between the two of us in a pointless attempt to shock me.
You're good, but I wasn't trying to shock you. If I was trying to shock you, I'd have been thinking about this.
What are you thinking about now, huh?